Have you wondered why your TV lacks color and brightness after a while? Well, it could be for many reasons. The most common one is because the TV settings, whether the color, brightness, or both, are not properly adjusted. Another reason that many people do not realize is that the lens of the projector is covered with dust, which fades out the color and the brightness of the TV. Hi, my name is Luis Mejia, and today I'm going to teach you how to clean the lens of your projector TV.
I'm gonna show you guys my TV before I cleaned it up so you could see the difference before and after. So this is my TV before I even clean the lens. And the first thing you need to do before doing anything else is to unplug the TV from any electronic resources and wait a couple of hours before doing anything else. Then you have to move the TV to a place where you have space to work on it. You have to use a flashlight or any light source to light up your place of work. The materials we're going to use for this project will be screwdriver, lens cleaner, smooth rag, lens cleaner rag. First, unscrew the back part of the TV using the screwdriver or any other thing. That's a bargain. I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style. No, for real. Ask your grandpa, can I have his hand me down? Your Lord jumpsuit and some house slippers. After that, locate the projector of your TV. I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket. Then I bought a kneeboard. Hello, my ace. Use a rag to clean the lens of your projector TV. I can take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those. The sneakerheads will be like, ah, he got the Velcro. I'm gonna pop some tags. Spray the glass cleaner to the lens in order to remove any accumulated dust. Then, clean and dry the lens with a rag. Use the lens cleaning wipe to gently clean the lens of the projector. Once you have cleaned the lens of the TV, put back the back part of the TV. Be sure to place it correctly. Screw back the part of the TV. Make sure to put every single screw back into its place. Call that getting swindled and pimped. Call that getting tricked by business. That's your tele though. And having the same one as six. Then plug in the TV to an outlet. Turn on your TV and see the results for yourself. If your TV was really dirty from inside, you are clearly going to notice the difference and the improvements. But if your TV was not really dirty, you will have a slight improvement. Thanks for watching. I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big coat from that thrift shop down the road.